A video. Nina's out, and I cleaned out her little bottle, and she's a little more active after her seventh molt. She had like four or five flies. She's a little more friendly now. Quite a bit more active. Did I take her out and make a little video? Easy. Always looking for her web. You're getting too big, you can't. When they get this big, you really can't give them too much leeway. They'll jump on anything and everything. Or you know what, you'll lose them. She's doing there, looking for something to jump on. And turn her around, I'm startling her. Yeah, there she goes. Which is fine, I'd like to see him get some activity. I can't get her to face the camera. Face the camera, Una. A little camera shy though. Come on, face the camera, Una. Cannot get her to face the camera. She just does not want to face the camera. There she goes. Get a better picture of her now. I think we should start putting her back now. Like I said, she's looking quite healthy and she's a little more active now after a few flies. That's a nice shot. Coming for the camera now. Alright, going on 5 minutes now. I think it's about time we put her away. Oh, she almost fell over. Alright. This is Una falling and saying goodbye.